Also new tonight, a woman is in jail after a deadly shooting in Wilkes County. 38-year-old Rachel Bentley is charged with murder. Around 10:30 this morning, deputies say they responded to a disturbance call on Highland Place there in Roaring River. They found 44-year-old Dwight Payne with a gunshot wound. He died at the scene. Bentley is now in jail without bond.